Hello, welcome. Today I want to show you how to get CSV file or your data from Kaggle. So this is the USA accidents of 2016 to 2023. So this is a big data. So you are going to get this data. See, this is the 49 states of the USA data. You are going to get this one at the 7.7 million accident records. This is guys a big bad, huge data. So how you are going to get? Because I want to show you guys any data that you are want to get or you want to find. So come to this Kaggle or .com, www.kaggle.com, and then to write on the top here any data that you want. Just write the name, just write e-commerce data in 2023, 2022, 2021, whatever you want. So you are going to just write even before 50 years, you are going to get data, some kind of data. There's a before, you know, like no any e-commerce websites, but you are going to get some of, you know, like a kind of data. So an hour in Power BI guys dashboard full stack course for Power BI. We are going to create a guys step by step. We are going to create a, how to become a data, how to become a data, how to become a data engineer. So all these things we are going to learning in this Power BI platforms. We are going to step by step, guys. In my previous video, I already posted how to connect your data and how to you know, uploading your data and then to set up, and then also how to download Power BI stock in your local machine. Then guys, if you are new here, likes and subscribe, and then you will never miss one of my tutorials. So because we are going to learning step by step guys all the fundamentals about the Power BI dashboard, because Power BI has so many things inside. You are going to learn, get a million of project, million of things, so many things you are going to learning step by step. And guys, how you are come to find US accidents 2020 from 2016 to 2023. So come to Kaggle, create just on by your email account, just to click, and then you will get like this. And then come to here, then to write guys any data that you want. See, you are going to get exactly same like this, guys. Okay, so this is what I want to share with you. And so let's go to learning together in the future how to create the tables after to model our data.